Lopez, you've been in camp with Manny every day for the last 5, 6, 7 weeks. I don't know even how many weeks. Tell me about Manny's win tonight over Keith Thurman.
Man, I was speechless, man. I was happy. I mean, just to be part of it, man. I even rose up my hand.
Were you worried? Were there moments where Thurman was landing? Were you worried? Yeah. Any concern?
Not at all, because I know Manny can take a punch, but I mean, Thurman has power, so.
Manny looked phenomenal. I don't care what AG is. He looked great. Here's Thurman's coaches. Hey, right, good job, coach.
No, thanks.
Good job. Obviously, they're disappointed, but they came with a good game plan, and Thurman has a lot of heart and a lot of balls.
You think Manny felt Thurman's power early and realized he wasn't gonna affect him? Was able to be more aggressive?
Now, let me tell everybody, the night before the fight, out of everybody on the planet that Manny wanted to have dinner with is with you two, especially with you. He looked out for you. Why is that? Why did Manny want to have dinner with you the night before his fight?
You know, I did my best. You know, I did my best that I can. Can I have you guys?
Yeah. Well, let's walk to the door and talk. I'm listening. You did your best in camp.
And I'm happy that I did my best.
You gave him the best work.
Yep. Exactly. And I'm happy and I'm glad that he saw that. And, you know, he...
Do you know Jesse Vargas?
No.
All right. In a second, when he's done, I'll introduce you. So message to Pacquiao if he's watching.
Man, it was an honor. Congratulations. I mean, you didn't. Age is just a number for you. Congratulations, man.
All right, there you have it. Tell people where to follow you.
Instagram, AB_Lopez96.
All right, make sure to follow him. He's been there. He's fighting August 3rd. Don't miss it at WineGardens. FaceNewsReporting.com and Elie Seckbach reporting.